Here's how you can make soursop juice. It's a popular drink in Jamaica, and this was my first time using soursop. Let's grab a soursop. This is the same one I used on my other TikTok that wasn't ripe, so I had to wait. After it ripens, it becomes soft and sweet, so I just remove the center, seeds, and skin. Push the white meat through a strainer and take out all of the juice. Then add this to a blender along with cinnamon, nutmeg, a splash of vanilla, lime juice, sweetened condensed milk, and water. Blend and enjoy.